Father, we just come before your holy throne. We ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. Father, I ask right now, according to your word in Psalm 34, verse 7, that you camp your angels around all of us, the angels broadcast, around our loved ones, family members, ministry partners, in-laws, ex-in-laws, and friends, to protect us and keep us safe from any form of retaliation or attacks of the devil and his demons. And we declare Isaiah 54, 17, no weapon formed against us shall prosper. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. And welcome everyone to another live edition of our seven-day financial miracle prayer. And by the way, today is our last day. Today is the day number seven. Praise God. I'd like to congratulate all of you that were able to run this campaign for 7 days. And for some reason, this is your first day. Go back and watch one by one. Day one. Okay, then the next day, day two. You can search them based on day one financial miracle prayer. You know, you can find it. Just make sure you type day one. And then the second day, day two. The third day, day three. Okay, until you come to day seven. Praise God. Hallelujah. I'm excited that we were able to run this campaign for 7 days. Amen. Hallelujah. The scripture of the day is, for the campaign. They shall not appear before the Lord empty-handed. God gave a command to men. They were supposed to appear before him. They did every year, 3 times a year, you know, for sacrifices, for that kind of stuff. And then God told the leaders, tell them not to appear before the Lord empty-handed. Everybody had to bring something, okay? They all had something to bring. So the same word applied to us today, okay? It's not a good idea to appear before the Lord empty-handed. Always offer something. You know, I always do. You know, you can offer $10, $20, $50, however you want to do it. Okay, I don't think you can bring a piece of chicken, a chicken leg here, because, you know, we can't give God chicken leg, you know. Amen. He doesn't need a chicken leg. I would eat it. Amen. But how can you hand it to me, you know? Praise God. Hallelujah. God is good. God is wonderful. Amen. I'm excited that we were able to run this campaign for 7 days. Hey, it doesn't hurt for you to run this campaign again from time to time. The more, you know, you run this campaign, the more power to you. Satan hates this kind of campaign. He does hate because it takes power away from him. Okay, now he doesn't have the same power he used to have over your life. Now he's going to have to, you know, quit tormenting you and robbing you. Praise God. Hallelujah. That happened to me. I used to be bound by the devil. You know, not anymore. Not anymore. Amen. Praise God. Because I honor God. Amen. I pay attention to what the word of the Lord says. Okay. Honor the Lord with your possessions and with the first fruits of all your increase. So your barns will be filled with plenty and your vats will overflow with wine. Amen. Praise God. Okay, let's just go ahead now and drive out evil spirits. Praise God. If you like to make a donation, you can do it now or you can do it after the broadcast is over. We have a couple of options here, you know, Cash App, Venmo, PayPal. For PayPal, you got to go below the video in the description area. For Venmo and Cash App, you can do it right on your cell phone right there. You know, you don't have to get off the broadcast. Amen. Or you can do it after the broadcast is over. Praise God. Amen. Let's close our campaign with an offering. How about that? Amen. That it's a good idea. We open the campaign with an offering. Let's just go ahead and close the campaign also with an offering. Amen. It's more power to you and less power to Satan. Praise God. Hallelujah. Let's drive out evil spirits right now. The Bible says in the book of Luke chapter 10 verse 19, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy and nothing will harm you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I command you right now, evil spirits, get out of everyone here participating of this 7-day campaign. Get out of us right now. Get out of our loved ones. Come out of our household. Get out of our homes. Get out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' name. Take your nasty, dirty hands off everyone here right now. Get out. Come out, evil spirits. I bind you, I restrain you, I handcuff you, and I pull you out of everybody here, and I send you now to eternal prison. Go in Jesus' mighty name. Leave us alone. Do not touch what belongs to us. Do not hinder money from coming to our hands. Do not hinder anyone here from finding a good job, a high-paying job, or starting their own business, successful home business, or whatever else, in Jesus' mighty name. No more evil spirits. No more hindering people here. No more, you know, hindering blessings from coming to their hands. No more. No more, no more, in Jesus' mighty name. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Take your nasty, dirty hands off everything that pertains to us and belongs to us. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out. Lose our money. Do not hinder money from coming to our hands and do not steal money from us in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Go straight to the abyss now. Go straight to the abyss now. In Jesus' mighty name. Come out, evil spirits. Come out, financial demons. Come out, sickness and disease. Come out, drug addiction and alcohol. Get out and go to the pit. Come out and go to the pit. Come out, sexual demons. Come out, pornography. Come out now in Jesus' mighty name. Addiction to secular movies. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit now. Addiction to unwholesome foods and drinks. Go now to the pit. Come out and go to the pit. Come out. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Financial demons. Money demons. Demons robbing people here. Don't do it any longer. You are now bound and handcuffed for eternity. Go to the pit now. 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 In Jesus' mighty name. Say amen and take a deep breath. 3 times only. Come out, evil spirits. Come out, curses. Come out, devils. In Jesus' mighty name, go straight to the abyss now, in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I ask right now that you seal this campaign, that you seal this deliverance, and that you fill every empty spot vacated by unclean spirits with the presence of the Holy Spirit in everyone here present right now, those who ran this campaign for 7 days. Father, fill us with joy, fill us with happiness and with confidence. And Father, help us keep our faith going and going strong in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Congratulations for all of you who were able. Congratulations, okay, to you. For, you know, to those of you, okay, who were able to run this campaign entirely for 7 days. If you are here right now and you have not run it the whole 7 days, you can start. You can start tomorrow. Go 1 day at a time. Day one, day two, day three. Okay. Day one, financial miracle prayer. Day two, financial miracle prayer. Always search based on that. Okay. Or just go to my channel, the videos are... Oh, by the way, go to my website. All the videos are there. I'm going to leave them there for a while because I want more people to run these campaigns, okay? BrotherCarlos.com. 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 Easy to remember. BrotherCarlos.com. All the 7 videos are going to be there. I mean, right now I have 6 there, but this one is going to be there today, you know, this morning, okay? And then you're going to see 7 there. Praise God. Hallelujah. Now, I'm going to pray for my ministry partners. My ministry partners are the smart people that sow financial seeds into this mission. Because we preach the real gospel. We help people break free from curses and demons and all that kind of stuff. Amen? I've been doing this for 31 whole years. Praise God. Hallelujah. All right, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you can become a ministry partner, by the way, okay? You can pick and choose here, praise God. Hallelujah. Father, I ask right now that you stretch your hands out towards all my ministry partners, those who sow financial seeds into this mission regularly. Father, bless them, prosper them, raise them up to be mighty men and women of yours. Place a hedge of protection around them and camp your angels around them. Ride with them in their automobiles and transportations. Grant them favor with you, favor with men, and favor in the marketplace. Heal the sick, set the captives free, and save those that are not saved. Father, break all witchcraft, voodoo, black magic, hexes, vexes, word curse, and evil eye, envy, jealousy off of them. Father, grant them wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. Grant them ideas from heaven so that they can run with these ideas and succeed. Father, pay them back out of all that they have sown into this mission. Blessings multiplied many times over, whether a hundredfold or a thousandfold or anything in between, or the amount that you have chosen to bless them with. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And everybody said, amen. Yevareha Adonai Veishmereha, Yaer Adonai Panaveleha Vihuneka, Isa Adonai Panaveleha Veyasem Leha Shalom. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord makes his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance towards you and give you peace. God bless you now. Have a good day, folks. Amen. And until next time, praise God, have a wonderful day in the presence of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.